What's good, y'all? It's your girl Wavy A, and I'm back with another reaction video. And y'all already know how I feel about Anitta, okay? She has a special place in my heart, and when I saw that she had dropped a new song and a new video like a couple of weeks ago, it completely slipped my mind that she dropped this almost last month, I think. And it made me excited because you guys know that I love Anitta and her music. So without further ado, let's get started on this reaction video because I know y'all tired of hearing me talk. Y'all already know what I'm about to say. Look at her. She is so beautiful and that walk is mighty powerful, girl. I swear, if she was looking at me like that, I would have been like, I'm on my hands and knees. What do you want, ma'am? I am for your service. You know what I'm saying? I'm down bad when it comes to Anitta. I hope I do not get flagged for this part, but she was giving some body, okay? That little on the cart, that was a good shot. She know what she doing. I'm not even gonna lie to you, this video vibes kind of gives me of like they love to break up just to make up, and it just kind of shows like the events that lead up to it, but their love is so great that it's impossible for them to just leave each other alone. That's just my general synopsis since I didn't look up the translation of the lyrics all this time. I'm so sorry, I should have looked up the translation, but from what I'm seeing visually, it's like they always butt heads, but they're like, when it comes to that love, Megan, they train to go, okay? They ready to go to do whatever, whenever, wherever that they're at. Okay, Anitta. Anitta, once again, I love the fact that she has a lot of her songs that ties into her music videos, so that way it paints like a better picture of what the song is about. And I like that she thoroughly thinks through with her music videos, because not that many artists think about that. And I'm not just saying this because I'm biased or that I just solely like her music or her music videos just for that point. I'm just clearly stating out the facts, because one thing about Anitta, she never had a bad video, she never has a bad look, she never has any type of bad characteristics when it comes to her videos. And you can tell that she fully thought through with the director that, okay, this is how I want it to be. This is the story. This is what the song is about. This is the vibe I'm going through. If you guys not feeling it, I'm going to do it myself. If you guys love Anitta's new song, Mil Veces, please drop it in the comments down below. And next time, I will look up the translation of the music, y'all. Okay, so please do not slander me. Please, the Anitta fans, please do not slander me in Brazil. Please do not slander me on the enunciation of this song. I am so sorry. I need to brush up on my translation skills, y'all. And it's been a minute. And overall, I love the video. She always looks good. And Anitta, if you are seeing this, please know that I love you. I'm willing to go through some high hills and high waters to go see your concert next year. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you all loved Anitta and Mil Veces, please like the video. And if you guys want to see any more reactions, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and also comment some more videos or songs that I should react to. And I will see you guys on the next reaction video. Yeah, I'll be going down.